4.
Cornish Rex people did a really smart thing. We have a book on cat genetics that was written in the 50s that many of us still rely on. And we talked a lot about the Cornish Rex coat and how, you know, there's just not enough hair shaft for it to really completely express the color. So us being smart, well, I wasn't involved in it. They combined the black smoke, which you really can't tell. Now the breeders know by their pedigree which ones are black and which are black smoke. They still have to identify in the description, but the black and black smoke compete head to head against each other. And white. Are you black and white? They call him black and white. I don't know. It's not a breed that much about color. They do have some points on color and eye color, but it's all about structure and coat texture.